Hello friends, welcome to Educatebug. Today I come with new and interesting courses which is available in website named swayam.gov.in from where you can learn easily without any problem and it's all courses totally free of cost. Let's begin. As we talk about Swayam, it is a program initiated by Government of India and designed to achieve the three cardinal principles of education policies, that is access, equity and quality. Objective of this effort is to take the best teaching learning resource to all. The courses which are available in this website are from class 9 till post-graduation. It can be accessed by anyone, everywhere, at any time. The courses are prepared by best teachers in our country. More than 1000 special chosen faculty and teachers from across the country have participated in preparing the course. Courses hosted on Swayam are in 4 quadrants. First, video lecture. Second, special program reading material. Third, self-assessment test. And fourth one is of online discussion forum. In order to ensure the best quality content is produced and delivered, 9 national coordinators have appointed. These are the 9 national coordinators which are divided into different categories, that is in school education, NIOS and NCRT, in out of school education, IGNOU and INITTR, in undergraduate education, NPTEL, AICTE, CEC, IIMB, and last, in post-graduation education, NPTEL, AICTE, IIMB, and UGC. Courses delivered through Swayam are available free of cost to the learners. However, if learner want to Swayam certificate, then they have registered for the exam. And exam should be conducted in centers on specific dates. Eligibility for the certificate will be announced on the course page and the learner will be get certificate only if its criteria is matched. This is the official website of swayam.gov.in. These are the national coordinators. And from here you can choose your course catalog. For sign in and register, click here. For all courses, click here. These are free courses from where you can choose your course, and from using these filters you are able to find your course easily. Now we are talking about some best and interesting courses. First course is of an introduction to artificial intelligence. This course introduces the variety of concepts in the field of artificial intelligence. It discusses the philosophy of AI, how to model a new problems in AI, and many more. For learning this course, you have already known of data structure and probability. These are the layout of the courses, and its enrollment end on 1 February 2021. These are the books and references. Professor Mosam from IIT Delhi is the instructor of this course, and for more details, you can read all these summaries, and if you think it's great, then you can join. Second course is of Business Organization and Management. This course aims at development of knowledge and skills in various areas of business and management. This course will formalize you with an introductory aspect of business and business enterprises. This course starts from 15 February 2021 and its duration is 16 weeks. And the level of this course is undergraduate program or postgraduate program. The instructor name is Professor Naval Kishore from Indira Gandhi National Open University. Third course is of Integral and Vector Calculus. This course will offer a detailed introduction to Integral and Vector Calculus. Duration of this course is 12 weeks. And the starting date of this course is 18 January 2021 and enrollment ends in 1 February 2021. These are the course layout and the book references. And the instructor name is Hari Shankar Mahato from IIT Kharagpur. For more details, you can read this summary. Fourth course is of Applied Statistics and Econometrics. In this, you will learn computation principle necessary to perform quantitative analysis of social studies data. This course also starts from 18 January 2021 and duration of this course is 12 weeks. Enrollment ends in 1 February 2021. These are the books of references and the instructor is Professor Deep Mukherjee from IIT Kharagpur. And for more details, you can read this on. If you really enjoyed this video, please like, share, and if you are new in this channel, subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.